Chucky B.
Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. In today's video, we'll be checking out the PPSH and Black Ops Cold War. Before we get to the class setup, if you'll hit that sub button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's video, the like goal is 15 likes, so if you could hit that like button for me, I'd really appreciate it. So for the attachments, you don't necessarily need an optic, but you could choose whatever you prefer. You need the KGB Eliminator, the Task Force Barrel, the Spetsnaz Group, 40 round speed mag. Here's the rest of my class setup. I highly recommend this build, so if you try it out, let me know what you think. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Hardpoint. Capture the objective.
Semtex
armed. Hardpoint identified.
Tango removed. War machine hot.
Thank you.
machine. Bringing it.
Chucky Beat.